Hi friends, how are you? I hope all of you are doing really fine. So today is a very pleasant day. It has rained in the morning and I'm going to upload that rain and nature video also. So I just thought I should say hello to all of you. You know, I've not actually met you from a while, you know, face to face. And I had just freshened up wearing this homeware, you know, a homeware set. And I had made some tea, so I was just sitting down to have some tea. So that is when I thought I should connect with all of you and just say hello, you know, just say hello. So friends, definitely there has been a change in the divine masculine energy. As you can see, they are building up more towards realizing things now, letting go of their ego, and they're coming into a new energy, meaning an energy of reunion. Reunion energy is definitely going to be built up. So I would advise all feminine energies and all divine feminines and even divine masculines to actually now venture into this area where you want to study union more. You know, what is union, what you need to do about union, and how you need to come into these energies where you can receive union and also give union to the other counterpart. So with that, just a small message, and just wanted to connect with you to say hi, you know, because I thought, why not? It's a pleasant day, and let's just connect with all of you. So with that, I hope all of you do really well and are feeling very fine at your end. Thank you.